I am telling you, myself personally and my sannyasis, Nityananda order, sannyasis, brahmacharis, devotees, we have faced this mob lynching for last 20 years, and I know how painful it is and terrorizing. I am telling you, the ecosystem in India is such, whether Tribhuvanam Ramalingam murder or this yesterday two sadhus and one of his assistant, their assistants, driver, all three getting mob lynched, killed brutally. None of these murders neither the world will remember, nor there will be any justice. Nobody will be convicted. That is the way things happen, I tell you. Or two minimum. I am collecting the statistics, data, analyzing. Literally, 99.9% will go scot-free. The whole ecosystem is such. I tell you, unless we Hindus wake up to this truth and get the international attention, politicians will have their own priorities. Even politicians are not going to attend to you. Politicians will have their priorities. Hindus, wake up. Politicians are not going to attend to you unless you get the international attention to this continuous Hindu Holocaust.